The Northern Territory is expected to run red, with Labor set to retain the seats of Solomon in the top end and Lingiari. The Australian Electoral Commission shows Labor in the lead in Solomon. If successful, it will be the third term served by incumbent MP Luke Gosling. Meanwhile, competition in the seat of Lingiari turned fierce. After the retirement of Labor stalwart Warren Snowden, the party's main competitor, the Country Liberal Party, appeared to be in with a chance of seizing the seat for the first time in decades. But according to the AEC count, Labor's Marion Scrymgour is just ahead, leading with about 52% of the vote so far. If successful, Ms. Scrymgour will be the first female and first Indigenous candidate to win the seat and continue Labor's stronghold in the territory. Most votes for Lingiari, Solomon and the Senate have already been counted. However, the distribution of postal and absentee ballots begins tomorrow and could continue throughout the next fortnight, meaning a clear result could still be weeks away.